Video, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, the Startups app at JVLewis77. Started a Patreon, $1 tier at JVLewis. Hit the notification button to be alerted when I post new videos. And check out my Twitch gaming channel at JVLewis. Now, what I'm about to react to is this week's top 10 moments on Monday Night Raw. Alright, as we on a fast track to WrestleMania. And it's funny with this coronavirus going on, that it's all these rumors that could WrestleMania be canceled? Could it be moved? Like, you just never know. But in the meantime, let's get this card together. You know, last week we had the Street Profits become tag team champions. Was hype about that. Was really feeling it. You know, KO in the clutch again. You know, always helping out the Street Profits. So you already know, like, it's going to be hell to pay for Kevin Owens. So we're going to see what's a lot of things going on. You know, obviously coming off Elimination Chamber. As expected, Shayna won. A lot of people didn't like the match. You know, a lot of people thought it was predictable. Shayna just ran through everybody easily. Easily. Like I said, Asuka gave her a nice little run, but it was all what we predicted. Some people thought it was just a waste. They should have had something else in the Elimination Chamber. The tag team match was pretty good. You know, and like, all in all, Elimination Chamber was not a bad pay-per-view. I mean, it didn't have the oomph that usually it does, but still, it was a good pay-per-view. So, Becky and Shayna is set. You know, Brock and Drew McIntyre is set. You know, we're going to see what's going to happen with the Street Profits and them with some challenges. Things like that. See what's going to happen with Andrade and his U.S. title. Like I said, he retained. So, who next up to face Andrade? Because I don't see, like, Alberto getting another shot. He ain't lost, like, what? So many title shots. So, it's like, yeah, it's time to move on to somebody. I mean, they can still feud or whatnot, but I think it's time to move on to somebody else. So, and then, obviously, you know, we got the fallout of Randy, RK Owen, Beth's, and damn. I mean, we saw it coming. It is what it is. So, but one thing I didn't like how they spoiled Edge's return, and that should have been a shock to me. That should have been a surprise. Edge should have just showed up out the blue. So, that being said, let's go ahead and get to this top 10.
Oh my gosh, now setting up. Dominator. Cover.
Yeah, man, we ain't really been seeing Bobby lately, man. It's time. Let's do it. Let's do this. Let's do this for Bobby, man. Let's get going.
God. Desperation or plan, but it worked for Riddick Moss. This neck breaker. Driving Alexander into the canvas, and Moss retains his title again. Here's your winner, Red Steel, the 24/7.
Riddick Moss, he owned it. But a lot of people still like, who are you? And once again, this dude put down Ricochet and Cedric, who's the big topics right now.
I told you.
The fuck? Damn. It's still going. The beat's still going. Liv, what are you doing? Liv, what are you doing? You got a tag team match.
Oh.
That's what I'm saying, man. Damn it, Liv. You could have said that for later.
WWE Women's Tag Team,
hey, that Kabuki Warriors theme be hitting, though, don't it?
Warriors.
Damn dummy. Come on, man. Down goes the spider.
Whatever was in the cage, if there was anything in the cage, was certainly not in the condition it was in a minute ago. Coming, here's the countdown.
Yeah, I think this is it for Rowan. Ever since the Royal Rumble when Brock eliminated his ass easily, even though he had two great matches with Aleister Black, it's just seen Rowan has been on the downside. I think it's a wrap for Eric Rowan. Then the mechanical spider.
Because normal
I think it's a wrap for him, man. I thought he was really going to get elevated after the matches with Aleister Black. Like you.
Except I do. I did, and I will again. So at WrestleMania, it is me versus you. Heart versus skill. The man versus the queen of spades. But I do believe in my bones that you are discounting me, that you are underestimating me. And I'm gonna smash your face in for it.
How's this gonna play out? How's this gonna play out? Because of Becky win and nobody's beating her.
The destroyer, caught by Garza.
There's no.
Again. Will this time be the turn? 619.
Boom.
And now Trump in the dime.
Ooh, okay. Ooh, slipped a little bit, right? Ray still got it. Oh, poor Zelina. Ray put the young man down. Ray still teaching. Still teaching these young bucks.
This is not
talk shit
NXT.
To her, Ray.
This is Monday Night Raw. And this is my kingdom. So you excused.
There she go with that shit. Same thing she did to Bianca.
Oh, and Ripley!
Ugh.
Really not going anywhere.
Ain't that the most privileged look ever? Like, how dare you?
Your wife is going to run you into the ground.
This promo right here.
And I'm going to help her.
Hey. Damn, this is right up there with the Jake the Snake promo from AEW. AJ killed it with this one.
The Undertaker to a one-on-one match at WrestleMania.
Yo, AJ said, "Fuck
kayfabe." And now Murphy gets a stunner as well. Wow. Like what we saw.
Oh, look at this sale. Oh shit. Damn. Damn. Ooh, two piece.
Oh,
damn, MVP. Hey, now I know MVP said he like he getting the bag and everything. What? Oh, damn, that was unexpected. Fuck his neck up. First and foremost, why the fuck is MVP helping Randy Orton in the first place? Hell nah, he shouldn't even, man, nah, man.
This is you, Randy.
Aw, dude.
Concerto.
Ooh. Man. MVP said he don't mind getting his ass whooped for the money he getting paid. Man, but it's like, can MVP get over on somebody, though? I'm like I said, MVP got no problem doing a job, man. But one thing I do like is he talking about he want to start a group. Like a reform of the Beatdown Clan, him and Bobby, when they was in TNA. Who would he get, though? What type of dudes is he looking for? I mean, Bobby. Oh, hey, remember when him and Sheldon, the tag team in Japan? Yeah. Yeah, Bobby, him, Sheldon, Joe, when he come back, because Joe was part of the Beatdown Clan. Get Joe, get Cedric. Who else ain't doing nothing? Who else ain't doing nothing on Raw? Like I say, Bobby, Joe, Cedric or Ricochet, whichever, Shelton, I'm trying to think. Matter of fact, shit, fuck it, what about Mojo? You know what I'm saying? Like, Mojo ain't doing shit. Mojo been just off the scene again. Matter of fact, where's EC3? Like, MVP should recruit EC3. Yeah. Ooh, there's some possibilities right there. Let's just take, okay, let's just say, it's funny I'm talking about this more than Edge and Randy Orton, but I'm just thinking about the possibilities. Like, reunite with Bobby, get Joe, Shelton, EC3. Matter of fact, yeah, so if he can't, it's okay. If Joe don't join, then put Cedric in there. Cedric or Ricochet, one of the two. Yeah, get EC3. Man. Because EC3 and MVP could be the mouthpieces. They could definitely be the mouthpieces of the group. Damn, that would be something, though. Now, far as Edge goes, Edge did exactly what he was supposed to do. He just didn't get his hands on Randy. I mean, like I said, he RKO'd him. After he RKO'd him, he should have stomped the hell out of his neck. Yo, man, like I said, RKO not good enough, man. I'm talking about, like I say, MVP got involved. Why? It don't make no sense to help Randy, man. Randy is a snake. You're not supposed to help that cat. Okay. Come on, Liv. What are you doing? You got the tag team title match. Man, let Ruby and Sarah kill each other out there, man. Man, leave that alone. Which I need to be doing out there. I need to be go jumping Shayna ass for that shit she did to y'all at the Elimination Chamber. Yeah, so. We're gonna see what's gonna happen. Like I say, obviously, Seth and KO, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be one-on-one at WrestleMania. I don't know what's gonna happen with Buddy. I can see AOP. Matter of fact, I see AOP and the Street Profits at WrestleMania. I can see that. Figure out what's gonna go on with the US. I know a lot of y'all want like a four-way. A lot of people want like a six-way, a triple. Like I want a multiple match for the US title. I know a lot of y'all been saying that. So, like I said, we gotta find challenges. Like the rumor for the Kabuki Warriors is Natalya and Beth Phoenix. Like I say, man, I think y'all should be putting together some teams in NXT. Alexa Bliss called them out. You got Mandy and Sonya, Naya's supposed to be coming back real soon. Naya and Tamina could hook back up. It's a possibility. Like I say, we got a couple of weeks to WrestleMania, so we need to get this going. So, all right, y'all. With that being said, so let me know what y'all think about this past Monday Night Raw. Let me know what was y'all thoughts on the Elimination Chamber. So, with that being said, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. JV Lewis, y'all be safe out here. Catch y'all on the rebound. Check out the Patreon. Hit the notification button. Check out the Twitch gaming channel. And I'll see y'all good people next video. Peace.